their leaders overcome temptation by participating in church activities. This was during the ordination ceremony of Reverend Radisson Smiley of the Bretero congregation in Livingston. And gracing the event, City Deputy Mayor Granville Rojibamba called on the church to help in reforming notorious thugs who were attacking residents in Livingston. Here is a report. Various churches were represented on Sunday, with some coming from as far as Zimbabwe to observe the ordination ceremony of Reverend Radisson Nseemani and his wife at BIC Gamba North Church congregation. The ordination rite was presided over by BIC Country Bishop Charles Nseemani, who called on the church to remain steadfast in their God-given duty of serving humanity.
Reverend and Mrs. Nseemani, God be with you.
Mama, abandi nywe.
God, may His face shine on you. May His guidance remain on you. Save God. Save humankind. With all diligence, with all fear and trembling. There's a reason why God allows us to live even today. We live to worship God and to honor God. We live to save humanity. And may God be with us even as we get into the scriptures for today.
Livingston Deputy Mayor Granville Chibamba graced the occasion with a plea for the church to help fight against crime.
I implore all the church members to do their responsibilities diligently. As your city council, we get very happy when we see such a development. We have challenges of pet thieves. We have all sorts of challenges that can be corrected when more men and women give themselves to work for the Lord.
The joyous congregants danced to various gospel tunes as the clergy from other churches encouraged the ordained to be strong in spreading the gospel. Elias Limonya, Prime TV News, Livingston, Southern Province.